Addressing new fishing right holders who gathered at Walvis Bay, Governor Neville Andres said marine resources are supposed to address socio-economic challenges plaguing Namibians. Among such challenges is a shortage of housing and service urban. Andre reminded industry players that the majority of the thousands of Namibians employed in the sector still live in shacks, and that needs to change.
I want to urge fishing companies to build houses for their workers. I know of a group of fishing companies who last year were provided or given land by the municipality, and currently they are building 350 houses for their workers.
Since 2015, there have been more than 4,000 fishermen camping at the Kaizerman Stadium after they were fired for taking part in an illegal strike. Other fishermen lost their jobs because of the fish rot scandal. The governor and ministers of fisheries and labor have been facilitating their re-employment process. Most of the unemployed fishermen have been absorbed by factories, apart from the over 300 who are still camping at the stadium.
We urge you also to consider them when you are having vacancies at your factories. I would therefore like to encourage the new right holders to first think about Namibia before you think of yourself.
Andre announced that his office, in collaboration with the fisheries minister and this sector, is organizing a fishing indaba aimed at restoring confidence in the industry.